I'm always honored when especially family of friends ask me to do anything in memory of a loved one. So I was glad they asked me, and I was happy to do it, you know, proud to do something in memory of Dre. Not only inspires the neighborhood and helps them remember, you know, their loved one, but hopefully it kind of encourages them to kind of curb the violence and, you know, stop the violence. And even though I appreciate being asked to do this and showing off my artwork, the situation is never the greatest situation, you know, especially when I know them well. And I also use my art and my music as a way to inspire the young guys, especially to take another course in life, you know. So hopefully somebody over here sees it, especially the little guys, and say, hey, maybe I can be an artist, maybe I can apply my skills and make money and make a living. I've always loved Dre and his family. Rat Foster, all his family were good friends. And like I say, I'm not from Unionville. I spent a lot of time in Unionville with friends and family. And over the years, you know, Unionville has always embraced me, so I've always embraced them. So been nothing but positive feedback, nothing but love.